We know that 16% of premature deaths across the world are the result of exposure to pollution. That's 9 million human beings. That's 3 times more than those who die from tuberculosis, malaria, and AIDS combined. This is serious business, and we are exposing our youngest children to the worst hazards. 1 in 4 kids under the age of 5 are dying because of causes related to an unhealthy environment. 1 out of 4 little kids. And a study just came out that shows that 4 million kids each year develop asthma simply as a result of the unfortunate instance that their families live near major highways. No child should struggle to breathe, and no mother should face their child not being able to breathe because of the problems associated with where they live, because of air pollution. We cannot tolerate